Grandstands. Here we come off turn four, the red one out front. That's Downs and Cox. Zero car trying to get by on the inside. The Ghostbusters car. Watch this.
Oh my God!
How they knocked that car over.
What?
And if you're the guy in the top red car, you're going to need to change your underwear now. And here's the green car.
Yay, green car, go! You can do it, man!
Two laps down this time by. Feet in effect, and here we go again.
Come on, green car! You can do it!
Oh! Oh, sprint car racing, that's called a bicycle. They were ready to go for a ride.
How can you drive like that? Oh, look, there's the hood.
The dirt road. Three laps down this time. They're kind of spread out now.
Okay.
That silver car in the back. He gets a shot on the inside of these guys.
The green car.
Four laps down, white flag, the next time by.
I just realized that the truck car is gonna move.
No.
Yeah, because
one to go for ground to come.
They're not running on the ground.
Don't run over them. Yeah, just run over, flatten your tires. Here comes the silver car again. First and second. Out front, it's going to be Downs and Cox. The white car will finish second. And all of a sudden, the silver car slows way down. Checkered flag going to come down. Third spot goes to the green car. And fourth will go to the silver car. 2:45:48 the time on the double decker heat race. How do you guys like the double deckers? So here we go, getting ready for the figure-eight trailer race. 12 laps. Good tire. That's the chance for the round.
Woohoo! I'm going for the pink car. Go pink car!
And Kinsaya up front. It's an old NASCAR race truck by the way. It's driving. Oh,
pink car! Come on, pink car, you can do it!
McCourt takes over for trying to get past fast. Here comes McCourt.
Please,
yay! 4 points, go that truck out front all the way. Second. How would you guys like the figure eight trailer race?